agala Anet Silvia okuzokyale kyeleke kigodo omulika gona bitende nitombola le budomero district ya ikalire sime eno kuba bunaba idiwa okosefu bwange ndi fiziko ndi mukosefu wekigere ebaire ndeera nga ndidi okuzwako gimaadi etubaire nga bawala baliko obukosefu ate nga baliko obulema nga tusosolebwa nga tuba tutwalanga abantu then netubanga tituli kusobola asuna saavisi gyaisu nga bakosefu lwati olwokusosolebwa ate nitusuna okwetya nga nti okuzwayo kweraga mu bantu ate nga nenatuukibwako ekizibu nga nti okutumula kuba baba bali kunkuba nti meyi wetuli kwamba ku bwambi ate oli muwaire wakawuka ate oli mukosefu butina ewaloopa tuli kwamba ku bwambi baasu na buyambi ki ensonga gitukoserye nga isobola baliko obukosefu nsobola okubaawo nintambula kati nimba ngambula wakuwa ekitiibwa ekiri kumpeebwa mu bantu ate oluisi bebasosola oba mu nkiiko oba omukusoma nsobola okaluubirizibwa omukusoma noyagaana nga obuzibu bwa ate nga kale bali beetama yena gye mutasaaniire kwetebwa ebirabiro ebizibu bbanga bitukosyanga nze kati bbanga oba mukusoma nsobola obutasoma kusa era ebiseera ebisinga baala baliko obukosefu n'abaana baliko obukosefu tulisanga mukisa kusoma nga abantu abalamu ebandikolere ki ebandisomere aye bukya ne baliwo katonda eyaletera ekitongole kya idiwa n'ebitongole ebimu ebibaire nga bibaawo okuzwa ennyuma eyo idiwa nti okuzwa eyayizire ye lirikubanga bikolebwako okyusyaki okyusya embeera yaisu kuba n'entuukibwako ekizibu mubanzwayo okusobola okwetumulira nintambule saa no mpeebwa ekitiibwa kyange ng'omuntu baliko ebikolebwako okusinzira okidiwa bukyakolesi ayize aye ennyuma adi abe nga aa nga wabula tuwalanga bantu era nga ngebula tubonawe kye mbayire nsabe gavumenti nti okutoolayo embeera egyo gyogyona
amaina gange ninza nankwanga Lydia nga nzwerere mu budomero Paris kyalo bakyeta kyanfuba LC Bukere wanu kati obukosefu bwange ni mukosefu wa bigere byombi ekisooka kyeno mukyala yetya ng'omukyala then wogaita ku obukosefu kyaba kyakubiri then wogaita ku obulwaire kyaba kyakusatu awo wayongerera kuwamu amaani kati oyo mukyala aliko obukosefu ate nga mulwaire wakawuka awo abanga tuukire mu kitongole oti nikyo kino sobola okutoolayo ensonga gye egimuluma n'abanga ali kuinyonyola ng'abbaku bakutoolako ku iddaala erindi then bakwire ku iddaala erindi ensonga gisooka otukosya kisookera kimu okuba ntoba hansi oba kubazaire oba ku baganda baisu oba ku bonyoko baisu abamu tituba kuiswe nekyaisu kyona kyongera okuneeraliikirira nkyongera ino kuumalamu eisuubi n'omuzaire onanyere nasobola okuumalamu nze eisuubi kubanga bukyanga nitutandika tubano idiwa aina hatutoire atalina hali tulajja tubaire nga tuli mu embeera nga iso bakyala tuliko obukosefu nga twetya titufiiribwako okusinziira ku budomero kubanga budomero yabaire nga bazimbire kale eidwaliro nanga bazimbire ng'omulyango gudi nga yowa akagaali woozwa eno kolako lyoti kale nga tibateekereho gundi ki revo naye twabire okwirayoku nga bateekereho okussa akagaali ekabita ti engeri yandikoleberweku nga nze engeri yandikoleberweku mwongere etuhamaani nako tusomesibuzwa mu kwetya nakweraliikirira kati ebizibu ebindi bye twanditaine gavumenti otukwatirako kati nga nze sobola okubaaho ndi mu mbeera ebyaho yeraliikirira bulaho olikusunako ekikumi nankwanga eri ekitongole ekiri eyo naye bayi kwenyigira mu kwegasiba nziiri so nzeena tindinomu kwenyooma kyoba ndi mulema tinaba kwega kyalaani oba tinaba kwega nziiri zeena ndina okwaba kati eri eguruupu gye tuli naye eyo kyanfube nanyere eyo ku kyalo naye batuteekaire ku kale batuhaireine ebirohoozi byabo nibatwesiga nibatutuma okubakolera ebye bataka era n'ebisinga twabisunire era byatuukire twasunire sente gya myoga kati twatayekera ebirohoozio nga tuba kova muli kutwale sente gino na eti mwalia iwo bango line enimiro oyo opangise olime obo line chayo gure ye chayo banko ko bambuli omugulo mteka haka izo kwamba ko maiseyo
Tibasobola kutunula. So abahala abaliko bukosefu n'abakyala nga balina kawuka kisirimu. Embeera tisa mu kitundu kyange. Ebisomooza ebitutuuseeko nti tetuli kuweebwanga respect. Abaana abaliko bukosefu abawala batambulanga beetya olwa respect ye batabawa. Banoomebwa, tibeeyogerera, tibasalawo. Kwigombolola district wandibaire wo ntinga ife abakosefu kana tusobola okiikayo tusobola okiika tuba ku ni groups daife twajja kwigombolola ngeriyo kanso bati twati ama twawulira bawulira ku maloboozi gaife oba ku district waliwo ekiri jya mumaiso batweta ku fena abakosefu bona bawulira ku maloboozi gaife
from Takiratu village Kasureta parish Manya sub county tutusobola ku kwenyume inkirizia mbakurembeze betulonda ne bintu ebindi nga webiza nga tebali suppose di se tukobera ntolo kubaisa tuli ko bukosefu tetuli suppose di kutegera government ebyalino okola oba government eretere bishi aba yisoba tuleka ine nyuma echembansaba echibabe batukolereku basobole okutuleetera obuyambi nga busobola ogema kuko kubawala abo baliko bukosefu ate nga balina kawuka ka sirimu ekyendi kusaba gavumenti nti eyabanga nga ereetere programs oba mu paliamenti oba ku miruko ku magombolola nti swena abantu abaliko bukosefu batunyigirengamu kusana tusobole okubanga abantu abandi ababulako obukosefu ngowe baba bitya kyendisabe gavumenti nti etambule omubyalo nga basomesya abantu abazaire baiso abatukuuma ngasomesya n'abantu b'okukyalo naire nga babula abaana bakosefu nti batutwalenga ng'abantu
amaina gange ninze salaam beti nga ninze omukyala akiikirira abakyala abaliko obukosefu Kaliro District bw'otaakugwano nti oba government programs abasinga bungi baidi nti oba programu edo d'abantu balamu niwe bakoba nti program da government dizira kumulamu dizira kumulema kale ekyo kyona bakibona ng'ekizibu ebyo n'ebimu ebizibu byenjiire nga nfuna mu bantu abo okoba nti kwekiika omubi n'ebyaife ebyobukulembeze bali kujanga bavayo bwabuvwe aye iranga tibenda nakwekiika kuba kiikirira nti kukiikirira bagundi era wajja okwesanga nga webalanga nti bano ni bakansala abakiikirira abakosefu wezinduka ngeri yona igombolola nga muzira kansala akiikirire bali ku bukosefu nga mukazi oba nga muwala nga omulama gweneriina naddala guno gwe twali twakasoma ku duuziduuzi gano nga guli ku muntu mwena oti amaweesalirawo ekintu ekyo kiriitoola yeyina abaana abaife nsooka kubakoba bene basooke kuba nga abayiiyawaire obundi aba yavulira wansi aye ni government programs dino bwe diba diide beenigiremu abandi baakutuukizaako amawulire nti bagezizaako okukola ki okwenigiramu aye bajja okubona nga balekebwa inuma buti nga government erina ba CDO ni department yaife yeneetutwala bakole special programs nga diri kujja kugema ku bakyala n'abawala abaliku obukosefu mu parliament ba MPs baife bano betulonda bona batwalenga kuino ekiseera okubuuza ku at least ebifa ku nga ku ma district report said gemagana ku kuifa abagala abali ku abakyala abali ku obukosefu
akubana bana Yusuf principal assistant secretary Kaliro district local government. The state of adolescent girls and younger women and the people living with the HIV among the PWDs. The situation is quite pathetic. Why do I say so? We may not be having as an institution all the required information about this category of people. So that's why I say it is pathetic, because we lack an inventory that informs us generally about the state of these people. Yeah, the key issues affecting them, one of them, is the low levels of education. Majority of these people are not in school because parents have not brought them on board. There's also a lot of stigma. People don't want to be exposed. I find it as a challenge. Then there is also a lack of economic empowerment. Yes, these people are in place, but who has come in to support them? You find that the program that are designed towards helping these people, many of them are not benefiting from them. Instead, you find those who are a bit privileged benefiting on behalf of these less privileged communities. So I find it as a very big challenge. Yeah, the interventions are in place. Because when I look at the new government program of parish model, then when I also look at the Emyoga program, it will eventually also address the plight of these people. We only need to strengthen them and see how we inclusively have these people on board. Yeah, we normally have what we call bottom-up planning in government. So when we are soliciting for the needs right from the village level, we tend to have meetings that are participatory in nature and where generally everybody is brought on board. So it is at that level that the needs of these people will be identified so that they are scaled up at the district council to ensure items for this category of people are included in our work plan and budget. I think because of the less importance from the many of the stakeholders, these views are a bit sidelined. So we need to voice up these concerns so that at implementation level, we always have such slots so that they don't miss out. I can say there is low level of sensitization, especially from the councillors. Because if the councillors are all brought on board, there is no way they would undermine such views. So there are low sensitization levels and also the ignorance. We need to sensitize these people so that they are educated on the plight of this class of people. I just want to appeal to Idiwa, being a new IP in this local government. Yes, I request that you listen to our cries and offer us the needed support, especially for people living with the HIV, PWDs, and so that we are able really to have some kind of development registered under these people.
I am Jumire Melison, the Senior Probation and Social Welfare Officer, Kaliro District. There has been a tendency of discrimination. You find that some people don't take them as what? As the people of substance. But we have, through sensitization, managed to go around all the sub-counties using our community development officers to sensitize the communities and the parents to involve the adolescent girls and women with disabilities in said development programs. Like YLP, Youth Livelihood, they have benefited. Recently, one group from Budomero benefited from the Uganda Women Entrepreneurship Program. They are encouraged to form groups, and they benefit from special grants. their views, they are considered in such a way that, first of all, at the district level, we have the district council meetings, and we also have the district executive disability meetings, and we have always encouraged these leaders to go down and involve these adolescent girls and women with disabilities and HIV to also participate in decision making from the village to the district. Some of the factors: one, I discovered the I for one as a probation officer that some of them, though sensitization has gone on, there are some parents who still have a negative attitude towards these people with disabilities. And you find that do not want to educate them, thinking that they are a waste of time. It is a waste of time. Then you also, even the people themselves, the PWDs, they have that stigma. So, but at least it has moved to some percentage. I think if there is that stigma, if the stigma is still there, can be 30%, we need to fight that 30%. I think really we need to use avenues such as the radio talk shows to ensure that we talk to the communities and the public at large, not only Kaliro, but even other districts in Busoga, to ensure that these people with disabilities, particularly the adolescent girls and the young women with disability and HIV, are considered in all aspects and, more importantly, decision making. And I have two issues. Number one, we still have many of our PWDs lacking assistive devices. They normally call us, they want wheelchairs, the albinos have their tubes they need. So I request that through you, IDIWA, you can, together with the district, lobby for more assistive devices. And secondly, more trainings of stakeholders on the rights of PWDs, particularly the adolescent girls and younger women with disabilities.